eruptions took place last year alone. So if we look at the past few years, it's just another eruption in a series of eruptions. And this is actually not lava, this is volcanic ash. And when volcanic ash and volcanic rocks fly, they're at a temperature of about 700 or 800 degrees. So at night, they look red. So that is not lava. No, it's not lava. And we saw what looked like lightning flashes. It's eruption lightning. The rocks are electrified. So when they fly out in the eruption, they release electricity, and this has been observed many times in past eruptions, so this is a completely normal phenomenon. And in the latest eruption, so you can say that it will not do damage to the local community or the nearby community. So Station 3 of the mountain is a height of 1,300 or 1,800 meters from the crater, and the nearest communities or villages are at least 2 kilometers away, so I don't think any severe damage has been done to homes and so forth. But very small volcanic rocks, about the size of your little finger, may be flying. And in the report from Kagoshima, there was mention of small pieces of volcanic rock hitting the windshield of the car. That's quite normal. Yes, that has been observed over the past few years as well. And this sort of eruption hasn't taken place for a while from Mount Sakurajima. Yes, it has been erupting several hundred times a year, every year these years, but explosive eruptions, which make the air vibrate, has not taken place since September last year. And the eruption warning levels, depending on the eruption activity levels, alerts are issued. And in 2007, Sakurajima adopted this 5-point warning system, and the levels of warning have shifted between 2 and 3. But last year in August, when it was feared that the activity will become more vigorous, the alert level was raised to 4. But then in September, it was lowered to 3. But beyond September, there was no explosive activity. So in November, it was lowered to 2. So what is different between 2 and 3 is the scope of the warning. For level 2, it is a warning issued for areas within 1 kilometer of the crater. But places like Kagoshima City, local governments, as a disaster prevention measure, although the warning level was lowered to 2, they maintained a response befitting level 3.
So,
the meteorological agency issues alerts when volcanic activity becomes suddenly vigorous, and this time it has been raised to 3. The meteorological agency in the news conference said that the volcanic activity may become more intense. So, is it likely a larger scale eruption? Well, we need to sort out the information. The meteorological agency in the news conference said that over the past few years, several hundred eruptions have taken every year. So eruptions of this scale may continue for a while. There may be a gap, and then it may start again. So such eruptions are likely. And over the long term, in August last year, the magma began to rise from the magma chamber, and the mountain began to swell. And that trend has continued. So over the long range, or the long term, it is possible that the volcanic activity may increase. In the Taisho period, a far larger explosion took place, and 90% of the magma which surged then is still accumulated near Mount Sakurajima. So whether the magma right underneath Mount Sakurajima will rise or not, that is what we need to look out for. But But experts so far say that there is no immediate threat of a large explosion. So on the mid to long term basis, there is a possibility that activity may increase, but not immediately. That's correct. So people living in the vicinity are probably worried. What do they need to pay attention for? An eruption of alert level 3, that means that volcanic ash will fly, and together with that, small volcanic rock will be carried by the winds to areas beyond the alert zone. So you need to pay close attention to which areas will be downwind of the winds that carry such volcanic rock. And so far, local governments are saying that people cannot access a radius of 2 kilometers from Mount Sakurajima. And people need to adhere to that warning. They need to observe the restriction. So 2 kilometers, that's correct.
As we have reported, there have been no reports since last September of explosive eruptions at Mount Sakurajima in southwestern Japan, but the active volcano suddenly erupted this evening. The Meteorological Agency raised its alert level for the area up to level 3 on a scale of 5. It is cautioning residents against flying rocks and pyroclastic flows.